To make your Cork planter, you will need a plant pot, a hot glue gun, some clamps, a sheet of cork, a Stanley knife, a ruler, a template, and a cutting mat. Place your template over the cork and, using a Stanley knife and ruler, cut the shape from the cork. You may simply scour the shape out and then remove the template to further cut the cork. Take your planter and wrap the cork around the bucket. Clamp and fasten using the hot glue gun. Allow to dry overnight before removing the clamp.